Hi, I'm Oink. Welcome. I'm going to show you how to backup your wallet, your Verus desktop wallet. And in order to do that, I prepared a Windows 10 virtual machine. I loaded up a wallet with funds in it, with an ID in it, so I can show you that it actually backed up that. I've got already our wiki open, wiki.veruscoin.io. Look down there in the text below this video. It also shows you the link there. And I selected already backup wallet destination. Mark destination is the destination name, not a complete folder or path. Verus standard backs up in the chain folder. Okay, what we'll need to do is we'll go to settings, coin settings, and run the command backup wallet, run backup wallet, double quote, video demo export, double quote. This name cannot contain file extensions or points or special characters. It needs to be pure ASCII, so I chose a video demo export. When I press enter, it will show you the place where it exports, which is the standard chain folder. Users, Oink, AppData, Roman, Komodo. Well, to speed things up, I already opened that. And you see here a file, a video demo export. Let me see if I can enhance that. If I can make it clearer. No, I can't. Not right now. Okay, video demo export size 1,160 kilobytes, wallet.1,106 kilobyte. It is an exact copy, and what I can do right now is copy it away to a location I want. I'm going to put it in my documents. So now it is safe. I have a safe one. I advise you to do this not to your local drive, but do that on a backup medium, one or two USB drive, thumb drives, what have you. This is a backup of your complete wallet. Now, what if you don't want to have a complete backup? What you can also do is, and I'll need to Z export. Sorry, this is a bit garbled. Z export wallet. That is the one I wanted. We can also export the wallet to a human readable format because the wallet.dat is an encrypted file, and this will result in a file which you can open in your notepad, and you can see the key pairs, the key and address pairs. So we're going to do that. We go to settings and coin settings again. I'm going to type run z_export wallet. The same goes here for the name. It does not support any extensions. So just ASCII characters and that's it. Verus demo export. Going to make it a different name. I don't want to override the other file, which I shouldn't because it's already copied out there, moved out. It shows you the location again where it's sent to. And if I open that location again, bam, here we see a Verus demo export. Now this file you can, no, I don't want to share. You can open with your notepad. And what you see here is keys, keys and addresses. Now, what the fun part is, if an address has balance in it, it will show you behind the address UTXOs. And if an address has an ID in it, it will also show you that. So it's very easy to identify which addresses are empty and which addresses do contain stuff you want to keep in case you want to say, okay, I'm going to import it. I just want to have only those two addresses. And on this file again, what you want to do is you want to copy it, and you want to copy, you want to move it to a secure location. This is not really a secure location, but it'll have to do for now. This is basically the way to export your wallet, to make sure you have a backup of all your keys, all your addresses, your IDs, everything. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.